According to verbal commits, New Mexico State junior guard Shawn Williams has entered the transfer portal. Williams arrived at NMSU just last year after transferring from ECU. He averaged just 15 minutes and 5 points per game last season for the Aggies.